I'll be showing all of my ideas for Saber Simulator Update 31 in this video, so if you have any ideas of your own, then comment them and I'll try to read all of the comments as long as YouTube notifies me of them, and vote in the comments if I should move on to playing a different game besides Saber Simulator, because they haven't really been adding new features, it's been losing a lot of players. So let me know if you guys quit or if you guys still play Saber Simulator and if I should still play Saber Simulator and make videos on it. But anyways, I was planning to make a video about how Roblox changed the menu because they did change the menu right here, but they just reverted it back like 2 minutes ago. But yeah, I'll just be showing all of my Saber Simulator ideas for this update, and I have a lot of pretty good ideas. Make sure to subscribe with notifications on if you haven't yet so we can hit 100k. Make sure to like the video also, because this video, all the ideas took a while to come up with, and they're actually pretty good. And if you have Discord, join the Discord server linked in the description. There's a Saber Simulator chat there. But let's get into the ideas. So the first idea is levels, and how this would work. So whenever you swing your saber, you would get 1 XP, but for each rank you have, it doubles. So like if you're the second rank, which I'll just show you guys this as an example, so you would get 1 XP per swing as a noob, and then apprentice 2 XP, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64, 128, 256, and so on. So depending on your class or rank, whatever you want to call it, it would give way more XP. So basically, XP would be good because it would make you level up, and levels would go up like pet levels, how they start out really low, and then you have to get a lot, and each level will give a permanent strength, coin, and crown bonus, so it could be like 1.1 times for each level, or something like that, because eventually it would only be like 10 times, which is the max that people would probably get until they add new ranks. Which 10 times would actually make the game much more playable. So levels would not only be good for everyone because it would kind of scale since you get more XP for higher classes. So everyone would get a bonus and it would be fair. But also it would just add a whole new thing to the game to make it better. There could be a level bar like right here that shows your XP, or it could be on the bottom or the top. They could just put levels somewhere. And that is a completely new idea. I've never seen anyone say it before. Hopefully I'm the first person to make this idea. But yeah, by the way, this video is just on my ideas. Next video will be on the community's ideas. So the Saber Simulator Discord server's ideas and the ideas of the comments on my Saber Simulator videos. But next idea. So this would be an out of safe zone boost. So basically when you're not in the safe zone, like at the spawn right here, or when the boss is here, or just in any safe zone, then you would get a boost of maybe like 2x strength would be good. Because in safe zones, you can just freely auto click and it doesn't really make being out of safe zone actually good. So everyone just camps in the safe zone the entire time, like every single game, every single server. So if people were out of the safe zone, then there would be more PvP and it would just be better. So well, the only time people go out of the safe zone is to climb islands, but that's basically it, or to go to the crown shop or the boss or something. But if they actually added something so that people would like to do PvP, maybe they could make it where they totally revamp the health and damage and everything. Like, they could make it for every rank you have 1.1 times health and 1.1 times more damage, and then people could fairly fight, because now it's really easy to get a lot more strength than someone, or a lot less strength than someone, and when you sell it, nothing really changes. So PvP is always one shot, unless if you're randomly just close together in strength for some reason, then it's not one shot, but usually it's always just everyone one shots each other. So they should just change the PvP system and also make it so you get a boost out of the safe zone, so that in the Saber Simulator you can actually do more with sabers, because right now the game is almost 99% just focusing on pets and not really anything else at all. Because right now it's basically just macro simulator, because you can't get really good pets without macros, and you just have to like do that, and it's literally impossible to get super high ranks and really good in the game. So hopefully they do change that and make the game's focus more on sabers than pets. My next idea is achievement boosts. So if you look in the bottom left, they have the class boost, group member boost, and the strength boost. Well, achievement boosts, it would basically just be, well, you know how there's badges where once you get a certain amount of strength or something, then you get the badge for it. Achievements would basically be like badges. So once you get a certain amount of strength, or I guess maybe they could do it where it starts with 1, and every 10 times strength after that, you would get another achievement for that would give more of a boost. So 1, 10, 100, 1,000, and so on. And it would keep going a whole bunch. And then they would also have achievements for crowns, strength, and coins. So all of the achievements would be crowns, strength, coins, pets opened, or well, eggs opened, I mean. Rare pets collected, kill streak. There would just be a whole bunch of different ones, and the lower ones, like maybe getting 1,000 strength, would only give like a 0.05 times boost. But huge things like maybe getting the detective or red baron rank would be like a 3 or 4 times boost, and all of those boosts would just add together and be in the bottom left as achievement boost, and there would be an achievement button to view all your achievements. And this would be good because it would actually encourage people to do different things in the game. Because like I said earlier, no one really does PvP in Saber Simulator. And, or maybe they could just not have achievements for pets because the game is focusing way too heavily on pets. Like, you do everything else in the game in a few minutes, but then you open pets for most of the entire game. So that really needs to be changed, but hopefully this update is actually big. The last update and the update before that, and like all updates before that for a really long time, haven't even had anything new, and Saber Simulator is losing a lot of players. By the way, you can still get the egg badge in Saber Simulator, but you can't get the actual egg, so they still have the event, but it doesn't work anymore because Roblox removed actually being able to get the egg. But yeah, also the egg hunt ended, so some games still have the eggs, but you can't get them in the game. So yeah, all of the eggs you currently have are all of the eggs you're gonna get, because it has completely ended now. You can still view all of the eggs that you have, and it actually goes instantly now instead of having you wait like 30 seconds on a screen. As you can see, I have all of them, even the 3 hard to get ones. But I don't have the final prize egg. They still haven't given that out yet. I'm gonna make another video tonight on what's happening with it, if they still don't have it out yet to everyone who's gotten all of the eggs. But anyways, hope you all liked this video. Make sure to subscribe with notifications on if you haven't yet, because I make a lot of Saber Simulator videos. And join the Discord server linked in the description if you have Discord. Because there's a Saber Simulator chat there, you can say your ideas for Saber Simulator and just things about Saber Simulator you want to talk about. And there's also a few more game channels for other games. I think there's like 3 or 4 game channels. And also make sure to like this video. Like I said in the beginning, let me know in the comments if I should continue making Saber Simulator update idea videos, because they're not even really doing updates anymore. So I don't know really, but all of the update videos I've made, the 3 newest features in Saber Simulator, which I think were pet levels, pet auras, and void pets, all 3 of those past features have been in my videos about a week or two before they actually added the feature. So I'm not sure if I'm lucky or if they're actually watching my videos, the devs. And yeah, but I'm usually always predicting all of the ideas for Saber Simulator, so I might have predicted some in this video. Hopefully they add it. I really just want a new feature in Saber Simulator. I hope Saber Simulator gets revived. It's a pretty good game, but they need to change a lot of things in it. Last thing, shout out to all my channel members. If you want to see your name on this board, all you have to do is press the join button to the left of the subscribe button and then join the channel, and your name will be on this list next video, along with special stuff in live streams and video premieres like a chat tag, chat color, symbol by your name, and a whole bunch of other stuff in live streams and video premieres. So if you want to and you do, then thanks, but thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, YouTube.